2-1. That's one of the first pitches where Mejia missed badly. And again, not quite sure if that was supposed to be a cutter or a slider. And Henry just buried it. It's a new baseball now. Played on Wally Bell with a count 2-1.
The cutter had disappeared in the aftermath of that Tommy John surgery in 2011. Returning from that last year, throwing more overhand than three quarters. Really.
2-1 pitch. Swing and a miss. Pumping in the changeup there. We haven't seen many of those, but left-hand batter up a different wrinkle on the count 2-2. That was at 83 miles an hour, brought to you by the New York Lottery. Everyone has a little bit of luck to play a New York Lottery game today. Hey, you never know. Now the 2-2 pitch. Pass ball upstairs. All three. The Mets leading 3-0. One out, nobody on. That's the sixth.
First spring training appearances here. He was clobbered for 5 runs in 1 inning, getting 30 pitches to make it through, and a grand slam to Casey Kotsman of the Marlins. Nothing like that today.
Steps off. Haven't seen much of that. Runner at first. Worth, not too big a lead. Davis holding. 3-0 Mets. 2 out. Last of the sixth. He has sets down a pitch. Fastball inside. 2 balls and 2 strikes. He missed a spot there. Record was leading away. And he had missed in.
It's all for the people who want to slow down. There's no mistake. 5.29/0.6 times 6.2 seconds. So that should help slow things down. It's also not as fuel efficient as the 5.29 is a fascinating 34 miles per hour. A lot more stopping to fill up. And it doesn't come with no cost maintenance like the 5.29 does. It should bring life to a nice screeching halt. For the rest of us, we'll just have to live with a faster, more fuel efficient, and less costly BMW 5.28i. We only make one thing, the ultimate driving machine. Speed claims based on specs from manufacturer sites, 34mg highway, and comparisons based on EPA estimates. For ultimate service details, call 1-888-3114-BMW.
Lease a 528i or 528i xDrive for $419 a month, and BMW will make your first payment. See your Tri-State BMW center today for more details, or visit them at tristatebmw.com. BMW, they only make one thing, the ultimate driving machine.
Well, scouting report is back on Kubota's versatile BX70 series subcompact tractor, and it's definitely on top of its game. High-torque Kubota diesel engines, mowers, loaders, backhoes, scrapers, and more. Quality metal hood fenders, even an available no-tools quick-hitch system. Homeowners should sign this thing quick. Kubota BX70 series, part of the all-star lineup at Westchester Tractor in Brewster, New York, and Contractor in North Franklin, Connecticut.
It's the end of the model year. Now at Nissan's bottom line sales event, choose a better way to drive and a better way to save. Shop ChooseNissan.com or your local Nissan store. Hurry, offer ends soon.
Mets going to the seventh. A reminder that Saturday's Powerball jackpot is now $196 million. That's $196 million. Yeah, that kind of rich. Never been he's been that kind of good. We start the seventh. It's 3-0 New York, Josh.
Anthony Record the batter. Thanks, Howie. The first one to strike on the outside corner. Strike one from Jordy Zimmerman, who's given up a couple of home runs to Daniel Murphy. Solo shot, a two-run homer, and that's been it. Mets being out here 7-4, but they lead 3-0. Pitch to Record, blasted in the air to right field. It's deep. Back is Worth. He turns. He looks. It's high up on that wall. Record hightails it to second base. He'll have a double to open things up here in the seventh inning. It's a 14-foot-high wall out there. I'm going to say it hit about 11 feet up. And it caromed a little bit crazily off towards the right side, almost on a diagonal. Worth had to make a little bit of an adjustment. And Record is in the second base with that two-base hit.
Now, balls will do that when you've got a chain-link fence, as they have in right center field, protecting the out-of-town scoreboard. It's almost indecipherable to the naked eye, but it's a tight chicken wire, and that means when the ball hits it, it can go in any one of the directions, and that one scooted a bit, it worked.
Fernando Abad gets up in the bullpen for Washington, and it's been up 107 at this point. Quintanilla takes it.
On his first day of retirement.
I was a film editor, and I still am a film editor. I'd see retirement as a little bit like, it's a do-over. I didn't quite get it the first time. Well, go ahead, try it again. You know, take it from a different perspective and start over. Do it again.
This is day one, the first of over 6,000 days most of us will enjoy in retirement. At Prudential, we create retirement solutions and partner with financial